This is a coronavirus, the main culprit of COVID-19 that made health crisis worldwide nowadays. It attacks primarily on your throats and lungs. Coronavirus has a unique feature that is ankle-like spike outside of its shell. But what is the inside structure of coronavirus? How does coronavirus hijack your body and make you sick? Why do people face breathing problems during the coronavirus infection? This video has a very simple and easy explanation of how coronavirus hijacks your cells and affect the body. I will describe the deep inside structure of this virus and its working mechanism step by step in very simple words. This video reviews current knowledge about the structure and functions of coronavirus. Sit back and relax. I request you subscribe this channel and hit the notification bell. It will inspire me to make further better content. It's the outside view of coronavirus. Let's have a closer look through its cross-sectional view. Look at the surface. The coronavirus has crown-like spikes around its body. This is long spike protein that plays a role as a hook or anchor point of this virus. These spikes makes this virus destructive to our body. How this spike-shaped protein has enormous power? Look at this magnified picture of coronavirus spike head. It has a lot of complex protein web that allows itself to hook up with our body cell. If somehow this spike is destroyed by medicine, this virus cannot be destructive for us. Nowadays, most of the virologists are trying to find a way to inactivate those spike protein. This red colored circle is the outer surface of coronavirus. The virus is enveloped in this protective protein membrane. This outer shell is actually the very thin and protects the genetic viral materials from being damaged during their transmission. This outer body is made of bubble-like oily lipid molecules. You can compare it with fat or oil. You know, oil or fats can fall apart by soap. You wash your hands by soap means this oil body of coronavirus breaks down. It's the main reason you should wash your hand by soap. At the end of this video describes in details how soap can protect you from coronavirus. By the way, look at this high resolution microscopic image. It is one of the exclusive real image of coronavirus. Sometimes it looks circular and sometimes it's elliptical shape. Does coronavirus stay outside of your lungs or throat? The answer is no, because coronavirus enters inside of our body cell through an entry channel. This is the inner surface image of, let's say, your throat. It contains a lot of receptors that play a role as entry channel of this virus into the cell to cause a final infection. This receptor channel name is ACE2 protein. We can compare the spike of coronavirus as a male and this receptor as a female. When a male and female came in contact, they hook up together and it's natural. The same things happen here. This male spike protein and that female receptor protein attract to each other and make a close bonding. This action allows the virus to get inside your host cell. They stay there and take time for mutation. Sometimes it takes up to 14 days mutation time. During this period, coronavirus does not reveal its existence into your body. For that reason, your doctor suggests you stay at home for 2 weeks even if you are not affected by coronavirus. Once inside, the virus fuses its protective oily membrane and releases its viral genetic materials called RNA or ribonucleic acid. This viral RNA uses the host cell mechanism to duplicate itself. The infected cell can read all genetic materials of virus. During the infection process, the new viral genetic materials start making new spikes and protein around it that will make more copies of coronavirus. This continuous feedback loop has no stop button. As a result, this process is repeated over and over again until the host cell is collapsed and dies. Each infected cell can release millions of viruses before the cell finally breaks down. That means a single coronavirus can create a million copies virus. Uncontrolled growth of this coronavirus destroys our respiratory cells and pushes us even in death. Now, let's see how soap can destroy coronavirus and protect us. we have to pay a closer look to the structure of soap molecules. Generally, soap is made of pin-shaped molecules look like this. Each soap molecule has one head and one tail. Head is hydrophilic and tail is hydrophobic. This hydrophilic head makes relatively strong bonding with water molecules, and the hydrophobic tail prefers to link up with oils and fats. This soap tail is one kind of trap for coronavirus. Remember, this is the main mechanism and power of soap to destroy the viruses. When you wash your hand by soap means the water molecules makes bonding with this head, and the tail hooks up with coronavirus because coronavirus contains oily lipid membrane that is attracted by this tail. That means soap molecules make a bridge by holding water in one side and catch coronavirus in another side. Blowing soap water on your hand means coronavirus and other microorganisms are trapped by soap molecules and washed away along with the water. In simple way, I can say soap play role as glue between water and coronavirus. Now hopefully you can understand how soap or hand sanitizer is important for us. Well, let's know some basic question about this virus. Why we feel breathing problems during the coronavirus infection? As I said you before, the virus uses the mechanism of host cell and make them die. The broken dead cell makes a tiny barrier into the lungs that causes fluid in lungs, which makes it difficult to breathe. This is the main reason of coronavirus patients may need artificial ventilation support. Why does coronavirus more dangerous for diabetics or blood pressure patients? As I said before, this ACE2 receptor protein is important for regulating our blood pressure. When this protein is being used by a coronavirus, the blood circulation process in our body is dramatically changed. Now you can imagine why a blood pressure or diabetic patient is under critical situation during coronavirus infection. Does alcohol kills coronavirus and bacteria? Answer is yes. Highly concentrated alcohol can kill virus and bacteria. It is said in science that over 90% of concentrated alcohol is best to kill any kind of virus and bacteria. Can you imagine a single sneeze can release as many as 40,000 droplets? Yes, 40,000 droplets. Some of them can travel at very high speed. If you do not cover your nose during sneezing, a droplet can travel a long distance. If someone does not use tissue paper or mask while sneezing, there might be a greater chance of affecting other people. I should make you clear about one thing. All information provided in this video is based on the health experts. Nothing is based on my own speech. If you want to know any reference, write it in the comment section. I will reply you immediately. If you have any question related to these topics, come in the comment section, write it there, and I am open to discuss it with you. I thank you again for watching this video. I appreciate your subscription to my channel. It will inspire me, it will help me to make further better contents. And finally, see you in the next episode. Bye bye.